We are proud to fight alongside men once more.